God expressed his love to us through the giving of his son, Jesus Christ, born of the Virgin Mary, in the little town of Bethlehem of Judea. Let's think about this love, unfailing, unchanging, and everlasting.
Please.